Alright, welcome back here to episode 54. We're gonna enter here with my Heisenberg key. Let's reload this rocket launcher. The Heisenberg key, look at that. What a cool key that is. Cast iron. Get out of my sight! Get out of my sight! Can we take him with a knife, I wonder? Get away from me! Get out! Get out! No, we can't take him. Shit. Nah, don't tell me if we have to do this again. Where was it? I thought it was there. Oh man. Where is it? Where is... Where's that smelter? Yeah, we are totally wrong. We are totally wrong here. Damn. Oh, come on. For real.
It's dark.
Yeah, I know it's dark. Wrong again. Oh, come on. Episode 54. This is 54. Where? I think we have to go down. All right, I think it was up this way. Let's wait for it. All right. Yeah, it was up that way. Okay, what was that? That was... Okay. Okay, I think that's it for down here. We need to get back up. Can we get past him without taking him down? I wonder. Thank you. two of them. How can that be? How the heck can that be? Let's save it. And another one here. Nice. I think those were the only two that I spotted. Yeah, I think those were the only two.
You really are a tough one. I'm tired, Chip Chap. Time to die. You
can hear it,
can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
Where are we? I'm not going down to Cargo Bay again. We're gonna have to either go this way, through the maze, and hit the Cargo Bay there. Use a cheap turboprop engine, but he's impossible to control. I think he's the boss of this, he's the boss of this. I need a ton of stuff here. Why can't we mix? Yeah, that's weird. Money. Some cool items here. Do we have in here? Another mine. Alright. Let's just save it up one more time before we take the boss on. Alright. But we're gonna end the video here for that. Not sure how far still we have to go. Sounds like he's in here. Alright, we're gonna end the video here, guys. This is getting scary. Alright. End the video here. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to our channel, watch the videos, do all the good stuff, and catch you guys in episode 55. Bye bye.